Good
interview.
Going to
be your favorite, yeah, interview this year.
Absolutely. Holyfield wins the tap, and the season's underway. Back to Dominic Moretta. Tech facing a man-to-man defense out of the chute in this season. Thrilled that we're back at it again. Kyler Edwards to the top. Chest pass left side. Ramsey up fake. Spins. Gets it to Edwards. Edwards out to Davide. Fakes right. Drives left to the Big 12 logo. Finds Holyfield. Lay it good.
You can see that. That's a junior to a senior connection there. When Holyfield saw that Davide picked up his dribble, he made a nice back cut and finished at the rim.
Holyfield, a little reverse, threw it up over his head and down. Marvin Johnson on the left side is fouled, a hand check on the Red Raiders.
In the passing lanes.
We'll look for those emphasis that we see at the start of every year. Going to call the hand check, going to call the travels. Bounce pass, left block, left shoulder towards Holyfield for George Dixon, and an offensive foul on
Chris Beard, Mark Adams' defense here early.
Edwards gets it to Davide Moretti. Student section standing to our left. Right to left for the Red Raiders, the defending national runner-up. Davide Moretti darts left, twists to find Terrence Shannon. Guns it under for Kyler. Up fakes. Pulls in. Finds Ramsey. Missed the layup. Holyfield back up and in.
And Holyfield is almost impossible to move out of the paint, Jeff. His lower body strength, when he gets 2 feet down there, it's hard to get him out.
He just towered over the Panthers. There's a steal. Holyfield just swiped it away outside the lane. Terrence Shannon bolts to the goal. Turned to dunk it and got fouled as he went down to his left shoulder.
And a fast break opportunity.
Jordan Skipper Brown picked up the foul. He had 7 against Missouri St. Louis. Terrence Shannon, the left-hander, flips it up and in.
And build, but he has the motor that you need to pressure the ball, get up and down the floor. Really excited for him this season.
Shannon. Students standing with their guns in the air. 2 for 2 for Terrence Shannon, top 100 ESPN player. Red Raiders lead 6-0 with a burst out of the chute. This is the man, Wallace, trying to drive it. Got cut off at the free throw line. Jump shot straight on, missed left. Rim high rebound for Kyler Edwards as he gathered it in with his right hand, and then he threw it off there. He'd have been in the first row.
Look alive.
Well, he stopped the break, but put himself at harm. Red Raiders 6, Eastern Illinois 0. 18:15 left in the first half. Terrence Shannon drives it hard with the left hand, got to the window, missed the layup. He's fouled though. He'll shoot 2. Last time I saw Terrence Shannon over the summer, I was wowed by his footwork. He has tremendously fast footwork. He really can move for a big guy. Free throw is up and good. And this guy on the team, he looks even bigger than 6'6". He's not. Holyfield's bigger.
Shannon
obviously, Chiwa's bigger.
I think it's Shannon plays that way.
Yeah, missed that one off to the left, and an easy board off the bounce for Jaqualis Matlock. 7-0 Red Raiders. Here's Wallace, guarded by Jamias Ramsey. Gets it into the right corner. Reversed around to the top of the circle for Marvin Johnson. Marvin, fancy dribbling, shoots for 3 over Edwards. Back rim, long rebound Matlock, and a foul on a reach. Dang Dang is in, a junior from Madison, Wisconsin. That is his name, Dang Dang. Matlock in between the two circles for Max Smith. Dang on the right sideline. Shot clock winds its way down to 10. Dang with a follow-away step back. Jay got it on the baseline. Welcome to the game for Dang. Dang got the first deuce for Eastern Illinois. High post screen for Davide Moretti. 7-2 Red Raiders. Holyfield pulls in. Had it stripped free. Got it back. Got it out for Jamias Ramsey. Ramsey releases left corner for Edwards. Dribble penetration. Found Clark, who ripped it away, scores off the glass and in. And he's all the way down to his left ankle. It's a white leg sleeve. He missed the free throw strong, and it's two-handed rebound for George Dixon. Eastern Illinois in blue left to right, trailing Red Raiders 9-2. Dang, out for a left wing 3. Matlock drains it. Jaqualis Matlock, who only hit 9 threes last year, drained that one. Clarence Nadoli is on the floor for the first time as a Tech player. As Edwards penetrates, finds Holyfield, fakes the 3, steps in. Back to Edwards, 18-footer, strong. Ripped down by Clark, then off of, and I think they pretty much did. Inbounding to the left of his basket. Clark finds Nadoli straight up and in with a left hand. Clarence Nadoli with his first
free throw line. I mean, 5 free throws already here early. You know, we're not even just over 3 minutes into the ballgame.
Nadoli's free throw is up. Hit the back rim and came off the front. Loose ball rebound, Clark. Clark had it stripped, though, on the pass. Nadoli couldn't handle it. Fast break, Johnson ran over Moretti. That's a block on Davide. That'll be his first. Two free throws coming for the Panthers. He's for that again. That goes up right here. Kane and Dallas. Brennan in Rooksville. Free throw, front rim, backboard, and 11-6 Tech. That one is good as well. Got clubbed twice.
Got tangled up there. When you're 5'10", Jeff, you get lost in the mix. You're right elbow height for, for some of those big guys.
Shooing away helpers. It's Davide Moretti taking it at the top of the key. 16:30 left to play in the first half. All the students still standing. 11-7 Red Raiders. Flash and catch for Nadolny. Nadolny on the right wing. Up fakes. Post entry pass. Clark teardrops at the Chewa. Up and in over his left shoulder. Right, flipped it over his dome and in. Chewa's first hoop as a Tech player.
And Chewa, for being a true seven-footer, Jeff, has incredible hands, great footwork, and an awesome finish down there.
Shaw, drives, jump stop, missed the runner, punched out. Taken by Eastern Illinois. Dang, dang. Up, missed the layup. Tap, no good. Ball punched up, punched off the backboard. And finally grabbed by Terrence Shannon. Shannon had it stripped. Taken by Sharif Smith. He drops it back over his shoulder for a dunk. High flying Jordan Skipper Brown says, here you go, boys. 13-9 Red Raiders.
Shannon got that basketball, Jeff. He saw nothing, but it was a 3-on-2 fast break. Just a little too quick for the basketball.
15:30 left to play in the first half. Chris Clark in between the two circles, the Virginia Tech transfer. Off the screen, rubs right. Gets it out to Moretti. Paying all kinds of attention to Davide. With 10, he crosses over the defender. 7, he backs out behind the back, dribble, wows the crowd, and he got mugged on his way up. Davide will shoot 2 when we come back. Pistons always caught in traffic. Thanks for riding into Act Guns Up Radio. So we begin with Davide Moretti. I thought he was going to get shots at the line. They called it on the floor during that timeout. So it's a fresh shot clock. Davide got fouled there, held by,
you know, if he had the choice. So Davide is one of those guys who's just extremely crafty with the basketball.
So 1-1, Davide rips the fur. 11.5 last season. Was a sizzling 92% free throw shooter, best in the Big 12, often best in the country. He makes them both. Red Raiders show some full court pressure with Moretti, Ramsey, Edwards, Shannon, and Holyfield on the floor in white. Break it with a pass to the right side. Here's the shooter, Josiah Wallace. They shut him down in the first 5 minutes. Diving for it, Holyfield shoulders it out of bounds. But there's that hustle, and Chris Beard just instills that in folks, doesn't he?
I feel like we felt the ground shake when Holyfield was first to the deck there.
Probably did. Drive, charge. Terrence Shannon.
The ball, Jeff, get your hand in the passing lane, go the other way. But discipline from the freshman to stand in there and take it.
14:45 left in the first half. Red Raiders lead at 15-9 over Eastern Illinois in the season opener. Edwards in between the two circles, gets it out to the double T for Terrence Shannon. Shannon takes it right, gets it right for Holyfield. Bullet pass back to Shannon. Tried to underhand it. All of the commotion about to our right, letting the guys know that there's only 11 left. Holyfield working hard as Moretti needs to get it in. He does so to Holyfield. Gathers, up fakes, steps in, layup, missed. Rattled out. Wallace had it, and he'll end up taking the ball for Eastern Illinois.
You know, Holyfield took that up with two hands. Really could have used the left hand to kind of protect his body.
Johnson, Poe goes into a jumper from 15 on the right baseline that missed too strong. Rebound for Texas Tech's T.J. Holyfield. Tyler Edwards slows down and pops it in the right corner. Moretti spins for 3. Halfway down and popped out. Spun down to the right block where it's snared by Josiah Wallace of the Panthers. Chris Beard shouting out Jersey. That means Wallace has the ball. There's Josiah stepping back for a 3. Bricked it off to the left. It barely drew rim. And on the Big 12 logo, it's snared by Texas Tech's Terrence Shannon. There's Jamias Ramsey. Little shoulder shimmy. 18-footer straight on. Hit the heel of the rim. Punched up in the air by Shannon. Taken out by Marvin Johnson for the Panthers.
And of course, the trend, it seems like it gets more popular every year, is the shorts above the knee. Every one of our guys.
They're shrinking
down the line.
If you look back at some of those early 2000 teams, my goodness, those shorts were huge.
Me included.
Dang from 17 scores, angle right. Dang has 4 of the 11 points for Eastern Illinois. 13:14 left in this first half. Off a high pick, it's Edwards. Rips one to the left side for Clark. Spin to the Big 12 logo. Got up of the air and dumped it out for Jamias. Ramsey's floater is up short. And a rebound from Max Smith of EIU. Panthers have weathered some blows here. Nadolny guards Dang. Dang's feeling it. Now they switch with Holyfield. Dang's still hammering the dribble. Funnel pass down to the right block. George Dixon goes up with a baby hook and scores off the glass. 15-13. Red Raiders by two. No field goals in the last 3 minutes.
And EIU, Jeff, I mean, now they're 5-11.
Tyler Edwards just got his three block. Jamias Ramsey for three. Bang! A guns up three ball. It's Jamias Ramsey.
First of many that we're going to see. Ramsey can score all three levels. Incredible.
There goes
talent.
Dang. Fouled by Jamias Ramsey, I believe.
In that flurry down in the Bahamas. Really excited to see him get one go here early.
Early rebounding numbers. EIU with 8. Texas Tech with 7. Dang's free throw in conference competition. Last year in the opener, Tech won 87-37 over Incarnate Word. That free throw missed.
Clark in there a little too early, Jeff. But EIU has rattled in some. I mean, now they're 5 of 11, 45% from the field.
That free throw miss. Easy rebound for Clark of Texas Tech. Tyler Edwards gets it back out to Chris Clark. Homer Hokie has a degree in sociology. Baseball pass, Moretti punches over, looking at a man-to-man defense. Clark looks right, looks left, left corner. Moretti fakes a three, drives it in. Edwards left wing three, off to the left. Long rebound, whacked up twice.
It doesn't look like only three turnovers early for EIU. You'd love to see Texas Tech get one and kind of give them a spark here.
Top of the key, Shannon ranges left. Shoots and scores. I mean, pretty much that easy. He's got
that, that was one dribble from the top of the key. Rip, one, jump stop, great discipline. And we're going to see that a lot, Jeff. Obviously, left-hand dominant player.
Long strides. Wallace, the leading scorer for EIU and a first-team Ohio Valley Conference player. Down to Dixon, reversed the layup. Shannon affected it. And then Holyfield just blitzkrieged everybody out of there. And Jerry Paul
saying something. I mean, he's leading out there, and that's what you're going to need. I mean, that's what Matt Mooney, that's what Norris Oviase did last season. He's going to step up and be the vocal leader.
Chris Clark, left hand, into the left corner with a pass. Man-to-man defense by the Panthers. 20-14 Red Raiders. 11:05 remaining in the first half. Shannon had it stripped, but retrieved it at the hash mark. Now he drives hard. Shot blocked, though. Rejection and steal by Matlock. Said the road ends here, my friend. Foul line left, extended drive, floating layup, charge.
And TJ's worked on his three-point game. He's going to be a guy who's not just planted in the paint. He's worked on facilitating passing, shooting.
They want a jump
shot.
So Kyler Edwards comes across the timeline. Red Raiders up by 6. 10:40 left in the first half. Bad pass finds Moretti. Ramsey catch and fire three on the left wing. Off to the right and deep. Sharif Smith runs under a short hop. And bolts to the right side with a bounce pass. Smith catch and fire three. Yes. That's 50 straight games with a three for Max Smith.
Number
one in the country.
6 seconds off the shot clock, Jeff. They wasted no time there.
20-17 Red Raiders. Eastern Illinois showing composure. Moretti fakes a three. Rips right. Stops at the left elbow. Falling down, Kyler Edwards has to get back up. Driving layup good off the glass and in by Jamias Ramsey. He's got 5.
And really 8 feet in is the bread and butter for Jamias Ramsey. He's got great touch when he gets in the paint. That was a great floater. He had the discipline, too, to not run over the defender. He took a jump stop and floated it right there.
Avery Benson will check in at the next dead ball. Shot from 18, short from Wallace after he leaned into Moretti. Moretti tried to pull the chair on him, and it wasn't a call. A good no call, I think. Skating to the top, it's Kyler Edwards. Now he flies in, finds Holyfield. Up fake layup goes, up the glass and in. The assist from Kyler Edwards.
Great awareness from Kyler Edwards, but even better from T.J. Holyfield. He knew the defender was right behind him, had a quick pump fake, finished the easy two.
24-17, Red Raiders. Yeah, using a 2-minute, 20-second scoring drought. In blue, they work it around to the left corner. Ramsey with his hands up, playing side defense. Matlock to the high post. Backdoor cut, Matlock underneath, amongst the trees, shot blocked. Grabbed out of the air, rim high by Kyler Edwards, who throws it down the floor for Jamias Ramsey. Right corner, three by Terrence Shannon. Missed it too strong. Nobody there to rebound.
I think he's had to dry clean him so many times going through the season with the water bath that he got in the locker room at postgame celebrations.
Dry cleaning bill went up. I think he's okay. 8:48 left in the first half. A rifled pass results in a double team. So it's reversed around to Smith for three on the way. It's good. Sharif Smith rolled it around and swirled it home. He had 26 threes last year. 24-20 Red Raiders. Chiwa's back in. Right corner Avery Benson. Chris Clark ball fakes at the man-to-man. 8:25 left in the first half. Clark trying to muscle. Shoots for three in the corner. Avery Benson. Hello, AP.
Jeff, you gotta love that. He was shot ready. I mean, he had zero hesitation. He was down ready to fire it. And that's what Avery needs to do. He talked about it this past Monday at the luncheon. You need to make open shots.
8:05 left of this first half. Already gets a swipe behind the back. Finds Ramsey. Ramsey on the gallop to Clark. Back it goes for Ramsey. Layup. Good.
I thought that was it, Jeff. I thought we were going to see a monster slam. 2 points either way, but I got it on my seat a little bit.
Chris Beard's down in the defensive stance. The Red Raiders 29-20 over Eastern Illinois. He's waving his arms around Coach Beard. Here comes the crowd. Matlock, foul line left extended. Sounds like KU's in the building. Layup rolled out. Missed by Max Smith. Chiwa rebound. Red Raiders in white, right to left on a spurt. Clark penetrates, hesitates, spins. Chiwa in the lane, needs to get rid of it. Ramsey catapults for three. Bang!
Environment, your first collegiate basketball game. You know, he was able to find Ramsey for the three.
Let's say hello to Pokey, the TTU Bay Area chapter, listening out west. Thanks for dialing us up. 7:15 left in the first half. This is Duffus. Duffus just got his NCAA clearance. Gets it inside. Matlock, Sharif Smith. Pass in the left corner. Dribble penetration around the seven-footer. Reverse layup good. Wow, sweet moves. I mean, Duffus wasn't eligible till yesterday. He's got a deuce in this game. It's impressive. From Palm Beach, Florida, Bethune-Cookman transfer. Clark tried to baseball at right side where it's knocked off.
Make sure he has poise and patience when he's handling the basketball.
Red Raiders are three for their last three from the field. 6:38 left to play in the first half. Leading by 10, 32-22. Sharif Smith tried to get going. He got repelled. Mid-post, left side, back to the basket for Matlock. The big scorer, Wallace, is not out there right now, and he's scoreless. Trying to pull left, Dixon. Pass deflected. Duffus picks it up with 10, 9. Drives it on Moretti and threw a foul on Davide. Second personal on Davide Moretti. Tech was +13 in rebounds last year.
And three turnovers so far, Jeff. Benchmark is 10 for the game.
On pace.
Yeah, on pace.
Thanks for hitting that, because Coach Beard would be proud. Wallace guarded by Edwards, trying to keep him on the side. Wallace penetrates with the right hand, 9 on the shot clock. Looks left, fires left, out of bounds, taken by Skipper Brown. Head fakes, shoots, missed it too strong. Dixon gets the offensive board, back up his shot clock, back up, he missed the rim, tapped up and in by Skipper Brown. Eastern Illinois fighting hard, trailing by 8.
And you see Jamias Ramsey just a little bit late on that help side blockout. He tried to rely on his athleticism and they end up getting it through.
Tyler Edwards caught his feet out, kicked his hand out. After the ball went, he reached out. So Eastern Illinois gets another stop. They trail 32-24 here at United Supermarkets Arena. Right corner in front of the Tech bench, George Dixon. Side defense on him from Jamias Ramsey. It's a man-to-man. Left hand dribble penetration, NBA three, Max Smith. Strong this time. Running under it, Jamias Ramsey of Texas Tech. Ramsey got it outside the arc. Holyfield slicing in, got fouled. Do we count it?
But Holyfield, that's showing you what he can do. He can put the ball on the floor and get to the rim.
Holyfield up with it for the and one off to the right. Nobody there but Max Smith floating back to earth with the cradled rebound. Smith on the right side. He's a shooter. Bench letting the Tech defense know about that. Davide's got to be careful with two fouls. He was up chest to chest. Wallace ball in his right hip pocket. 5 minutes left in the first half. Wallace guarded by the length of Jamias. Spins hard to the right hand. Got it to the window. Left hand layup missed. Whacked up off the backboard. Opposite board. Matlock kicks it out. They reset. Smith, fall away 18-footer. Good.
This EIU team, Jeff, is extremely pesky. And offensive rebounds have been the killer. The last three possessions, they've got a second opportunity, cashing in on the last two of them.
10 offensive rebounds for the Panthers. Straight on Shannon, fakes for the three, drives, trying to tomahawk it, and got posters. was on Matlock, his second. Fouls piling up, 6 on the Red Raiders, 12 on Eastern Illinois. Shannon, first of two, makes it.
But again, 10 early foul shots, a sign of the aggressiveness of your offense.
By the way, about 3/4 of the student section is still standing against Eastern Illinois. That's something. Second free throw is good by Tarek Shannon. Chose the Red Raiders over Florida State, Georgetown, Illinois, North Carolina, and Louisville. It's becoming the new norm. 10-point Red Raider lead, 36-26, skipping with the dribble and firing at right side Sharif Smith. Man-to-man tight on Wallace as they help just in case. Wallace meandering around and about El Paso, backs out to the midcourt circle and taps the top of his head. 10 on the shot clock. Shake and bake with the shoulder, still a mile away. Still a mile away, 5, 4, penetrates. Floater up, had it roll out. He can't get anything down. Rebound, T.J. Holyfield. Running, now Kyler Edwards waits for the trailers. Finds Clark. Holyfield catapults a 3. Bang! That comes up 3-ball for the Pixel.
And that's the senior right there, Jeff, who finishes a great defensive possession with the rebound and comes down 0 hesitation with the 3.
Max Smith airballs a 3. Tumbles into the hands of Jamias Ramsey. Handed to Shannon. Look out below! 2!
And 18 points in the paint for the Red Raiders. Clearly, there's an emphasis on attacking the basket. And with this athletic group, you're going to want to do that. We have guys who can finish at a high level.
3:25 left. Chris Beard down on that defensive stance right in front of us in the navy blue suit. Trying to get going is Wallace. He just can't get away from Holyfield. That's a big guarding a guard for the Red Raiders. 10 on the shot clock, almost a turnover. Right corner, Max Smith tries to go inside. Does so. 3, 2, 1 on the shot clock. That's a shot clock violation. Just what you want to see. Some rebounds for Eastern Illinois. I was mistaken. 4 offensive boards, 10 defensive rebounds for the Panthers. Charleston, Illinois. Terrence Shannon glides to the goal, got it to Clark. He'll go up, missed the layup. Just a little strong that time. Coach Beard wanted him to pump fake one more. Dang, dang. Between the two circles, right side for Shaw. Braxton Shaw gallops in, throws it out of bounds in the right corner. Red Raiders have a lineup of Edwards, Moretti, Ramsey, Clark, and Kevin McCullough is in for the first time. Andre Severson will check in at the next dead ball. Clark has a lane, had it stripped. Good job by Deng to get his left-handed. He and McCullough were the same guy last year, watching, traveling, but not participating as they were redshirt. Ramsey going to drive. He's electric to the goal. Threw up the short bunny and missed it off to the left, and it's ripped down by the Panthers. 2:15 left of the first half. Red Raiders lead at 41-26. Dang, dang. Right to sprint in. Max Smith for 3, right corner, short. Saversoff holds off Dixon to get his first collegiate rebound. Ramsey, why not for 3? Yes, sir! Running around and dropped home. He's got 13.
Well, he just walked up and shot that like he was in the playground. I mean, he's done that many times. Kind of a side screen by Saversoff.
Foul on
get and go. That can get your fast break jump started.
Dang at the line, right foot in front of the left. Gray sneakers, front end of a 1-1 makes. Saversoff took a seat.
Well, I don't know. Another guy a little cold in Lubbock, so he's going to keep the hair.
Yeah, keep the volume. For a guy that has no volume, I say keep it. Dang makes the next. He goes 2 for 2. Dang out of Highland Junior College. Spent 3 years there and now getting his turn to be a Division I player. 1:40 left of the first half. Red Raiders lead 44-28. In front of a sold out, it looks like, USA. I mean, it is incredible. Ramsey penetrating, jump pass right side. Right corner 3, Saversoff. Air ball. Yeah, he was falling away.
Just rushed it a little bit.
And you're going backwards. You're kind of a big guy. Dang lobs it down to the right block. Red Raiders scrambling, trying to catch back up. There's an interception by Ramsey. Flips it for Nadolny. He'll dunk with 2 hands.
And an unselfish play for Ramsey. I mean, he saw nothing but open court in front of him. Pitched it to his buddy Clarence.
18-point advantage for the Red Raiders. They've squeezed the life out of the Panthers down the stretch here. There's a floater. Good by Wallace as he finally got separation. Josiah Wallace averaged 15.5 last year. That's his first dues. 43 seconds left to play in this first half. Red Raiders lead 46-30. McCullough scrapes off a Samberson pick. Man-to-man all night for EIU. McCullough drives. Layup missed. It fell right back to him, but saved in by the Panthers. Shot clock is off with 27 seconds. Dang Dang running around, gets it out for Wallace. Shot fake, dribble drive, Big 12 logo stop sign. Back out to Dang. 17, 16 as he retreats out and gives to Wallace.
You gotta think the Panthers are gonna take the last shot. It's important to have a box out in the rebound to finish this possession as the crowd gets on their feet.
7, 6 in between the two circles. There goes Johnson, knocked away, but he got it back. Loose ball, shot blocked by McCullough, what a foul. Oh, man. I would have to say they were banking on the wrist getting contact.
Volleyball spike.
Left-handed free throw up and good. 46-31 Red Raiders. Just 1.6 left in the first half. Second free throw's up. It missed. Got to heave it. Edwards won't have time to. Second half just got underway, and the Red Raiders got a steal with Terrence Shannon, and he got fouled. He got fouled by Smith. There's a backdoor throw that was off the heel of the intended target. Max Smith got the steal, so a little ugly start to the second half. Jeff Haxton, Clark Lambert, Red Raiders leading 46-31 as that ball goes all the way into the backcourt. Should be over and back. Yep, Jerry Pollard says over and overs in 32 seconds. Tyler Edwards going to lob it out to the masked Jamias Ramsey, who had 13 points in the first half. Davide Moretti forced it up from 10, and it tumbled down after a miss short to Josiah Wallace. First team Ohio Valley Conference performer has just 2 points so far tonight. Attempted drive on the left side for Marvin Johnson. Tech opens up in a man-to-man defense. Three straight on by Smith, good, and it's just way too wide open.
Yeah, that's what Max Smith does, and Jamias Ramsey got caught up on his screen. I think he's going to learn how to navigate, get through those. The Texas Tech typically talks well on defense, kind of got turned around there.
Reaching
the common theme this season is we're going to hit spurts where we go 8-0 runs, and we're going to get stagnant a little bit. Just Coach Beard wants more consistency. I think we'll find it as the season goes on.
Kyler Edwards on the pick and roll decides to shoot, missed strong, hit the rim twice. Holyfield bounced it off Wallace. Wallace could have moved in deeper into the corner, so we'll have to try it again. Terrence Shannon, point left. Tried to take it left, instead threw it out of bounds base.
Yeah, not enough space. I think, you know, when you look at Terrence Shannon, he's a left-handed guy. And so he rejected the ball screen from Jamias Ramsey. Would love to see Terrence be able to utilize that right hand.
EIU down by 12, right corner, Dixon. Down to the right wing, in between the two circles now for Wallace. Wallace on the reversal, Dang Dang drives it, gets to the window. Layup missed. Block called by Kelly Self.
And if you're the Panthers, you feel pretty good. 12-point game. Your star player has 2 points.
Dang Dang rises for the free throw, missed it. Shield. On the basket to our left in a standing student section, it is officially a sellout tonight.
It's a tight one. Lost by two to Duke here tonight. Just a quick score from around the conference.
Everybody's eyes on that one. Pick to win the Big 12 again. Chris Clark. Nadolny. Ball fakes in on the man-to-man. Flash out and catch for Davide Moretti. Nadolny. Back to Moretti. Wind up for three. Bang! Guns up 3-0. His first of the year.
And Coach Beers pulling at Nadolny. He saw it was a great pass fake to the right. Stuck the entire defense across the lane. Moretti catches it in rhythm.
Trying to drive it, shot up from 18, strong, didn't go down for Marvin Johnson. Red Raiders able to get the rebound. In white, they cruise left to right. Nadolny trying to break down his defender, takes it to the middle, back to the left side for Holyfield, who has a three tonight. Holyfield has 11 points. He'll rumble to his right, get it to Clark. On the right elbow, he retreats for the left-hand wayside dribble. Off a pick, throws it left corner. Davide with a catch, Moretti with a shot fake. Jabbing, 7 on the shot clock, right into the lane, kicks it right wing. Holyfield with 4, with 3, step back, got it!
And you see some of the fans looking to their left, looking to the right, and say, wait, was that our big man? I mean, did he just put the ball on the floor, cross it over, step back? That's showing what he's been working on, Jeff, for the past 4 months.
That something to behold. Spin drive Johnson. Shot blocked underneath. Jump ball. Say hello to Waldo in Lakeland, Florida. Erica in Austin. Randy in Texarkana. Wesley in Greenwood, Texas. All riding into At Guns Up Radio. Let us hear from you. Basketball is back and the buzz is back in the Hub City. As Moretti grazes off pick, drives it hard, gets it to Holyfield, who bashes his way in. And he'll be fouled off. Nadolny steps out. Ramsey back in. Clark wraps his hands around the orange, finds Moretti on the curl. Splash! 17-footer for Davide Moretti, the maestro on the curling catch.
That's a second inbound underplay. We've seen great screen set that lead to an open shot.
Johnson's running layup missed. The redirected tip wouldn't go. Clark wants to run. That's what he's being told to do by Chris Beard. Clark straight on. Barrels right, decides to drive it. Got muscled around, so Holyfield now in the right corner. Spins, drives, window, layup, good! Finger roll time! T.J. Holyfield putting on a show!
Just doing whatever he wants, Jeff. I mean, went left, went right, put it behind his back, and then finishes easy with the two.
15 points for Holyfield. Ding, ding. Revs up and tries to drive it right. Nice pass inside. Layup good. They got Ramsey up in the air. That's George Dixon. Finish. He's got four.
Yeah, that's the second time Ramsey's kind of been caught out of position there.
Foul line left extended. This is Kyler Edwards. Ball faking at the man-to-man. Trots to the top. Back in the left corner now for Jamias Ramsey. Ramsey strong to the goal. Shot good. A 10-foot rainbow for Jamias Ramsey. He's got 15 to join Holyfield.
He was determined, Jeff, to get that two back.
Red Raiders don't play defense on the other end. Marvin Johnson finger rolls at home. 15-17 left to play in the ball game. Red Raiders lead 57-38.
Coach Beer was not happy about that transition defense. I thought we were going to get a quick Red Raider timeout.
That's all Dominic
could do with the basketball in open space.
It's been fun to watch. T.J. Holyfield, and he had 10 against Texas Tech in the NCAA tournament in Dallas. SFA was more than a tough out that day. Here we go. Got the rock right to left. The Panthers, left corner. Marvin Johnson elevates from five. Missed it strong. Loose ball knocked around and taken in the left corner by Davide Moretti. Eastern Illinois does a pretty good job of pressuring you and not making it easy. 14:40 left to play in the second half. Got it pride free. Terrence Shannon gathers it back. Shannon backing up. Now starts to try to drive it. Funnels it down to the left block. Chiwa, the 7-footer, leans. Baby hooks, missed it short. Taken by Jaquallis Matlock. Here come the Panthers, bolting right to left with it. Transition three that's short by Max Smith. Offensive rebound over Shannon. Baby hook back up. A brick by Matlock. And Chiwa rebounds for Texas Tech.
And Chiwa missed the baby hook here, Jeff, but that's what you want to see. I'll take that all day. If he can get it 2 feet in the paint, take his time and finish.
Baseline jumper. Shannon short from 17. Chiwa waved at it. Couldn't get it. Johnson gallops all the way to the hole. Shot blocked by Kyler Edwards.
Start this year.
13:54 remaining in the second half. Lob pass goes out to Braxton Shaw. In blue, right to left, ding, ding. Goes into the lane and floats it right side. Marvin Johnson's three is flat, hit the front rim, bounced over and ripped out of the air by Kyler Edwards. Jamias Ramsey drives, three, Moretti, yes sir. Right corner three for Nashville.
And that's a heads up play by the freshman. Typically when Jamias Ramsey sees an open driving, he's gonna take it, but he got a jump stop, hit Davide in stride. It really takes about a second or less than that for Davide to get the ball off.
Largest lead at 22, 60-38. 17-footer short from Dang. Flat-footed rebound on the left block for Davide Moretti. Tech wants to run with Kyler Edwards. Setter steps off the screen, ushers it over, foul line left extended. Chiwa on the left block. Baby hooks it up and in! Count the basket is fouled. Russell Chiwa at the line. Born and raised in Cameroon for the and one for the 7-footer. Tech is 7 for its last 9 from the field. He clanged it strong. And Marvin Johnson rips down the rebound for the Panthers. 7 minutes gone in the second half. 62-38 Red Raiders. Man-to-man defense for Tech. Matt Locke in front of his coach, Jace Boonhauer. Arms folded over one another in the white long sleeve shirt. Wallace, double team by Jamias and Avery Benson. Fouled by one of them. Three from 3-point range. Quite a debut for that young man. Inbounds to Braxton Shaw. He's guarded by T.J. Holyfield. point right. Catch by Douglas. Got his NCAA waiver cleared yesterday. That's an offensive foul. Chance Moore.
See how he facilitates, but also he's got the ability to come off the ball screen and hit your 15 or 17 footer.
Tyler Edwards still looking for his first points. It's a bone jarring screen. Throws it up. Got hit. It's fouled.
Holyfield hit him with it. Kyle got the paint he created. He's going to get to the line for two.
Edwards flips it up. Makes. EIU on the other side of that on a 3-minute scoring drought. Edwards second. Good wrist flick. And six through perfectly. Chris Beard's asking the crowd to get back in it. 64-38 Tech with 12:20 left in the second half. Man-to-man defense. Wallace teardrops it down the left line. Skipper Brown rifles it to Terrence Shannon, but he couldn't handle it. So it goes underneath for a point blank layup. Gordon Skipper Brown makes it 64-40 Tech.
Kind of one of those odd plays, Jeff. The ball ping pongs around and ends up in the hands of the Panther.
Edwards, top of the circle. Sold out crowd at the USA. Moretti steps in behind the back pass to Holyfield. Draws oohs and ahs. Holyfield hands it back to Dominic. Maestro penetration bounces for Clark. Clark left corner. Shannon turns down the three with 8 on the shot clock. Holyfield rams it home, but an offensive foul. Jeff Haxton, Clark Lambert, and a man Brandon Goodwin back in Jeff's sitting. So Red Raiders lead 64-40. They'll be on defense. Tech is 7 for its last 9 from the field. Max Smith down to the left baseline. Back to the basket for Wallace. Off a curl. Duffus drives it in. Missed the layup. Put back miss. And it's finally wrangled out of the air by Kyler Edwards. Edwards has Holyfield. Finds him, but he fumbled it out of bounds.
9 turnovers, but the offensive efficiency has been there. 7 of 11 from the field. Perfect 100%, 2 of 2 from the 3-point line.
Jamias Ramsey's played the most minutes for the Red Raiders at 23. 11:10 left to play in the second half. 64-40, Tech on top. Skipper Brown, right side. Dribble penetration by Brown. He knifed all the way to the hole, missed it. Tap wouldn't go. Loose ball out of it.
Texas Tech defense here in the second half, holding the opponent to 26% from the field, Jeff. That's what you typically see in these non-conference contests. You know, Coach Adam wants to keep anybody below that 30% mark.
Holyfield, a little backhanded find for Edwards. Layup good as he sealed it, the defender with his body, and kissed it off and lasts it in. Edwards up to 4 points. That's his first field goal. Holyfield forced it out of bounds off himself.
We talk about the expanded role of Kyler Edwards this year, Jeff. Last year, he was really a spot-up, standstill, 3-point shooter. He had some plays where he took it to the rim, but we saw the last couple of possessions. Oh, he's got a knife in there and get fouled or take it to the rim and attack.
Panthers will inbound to the left of their basket. Holyfield checks out with his 15 points and 6 rebounds. 6 rebounds also for Kyler Edwards. He's getting it done there with 3 assists as well. Those are good numbers. Chiwa punches it up on the inbounds. Over to Ramsey. Ramsey coming to the middle. Back to Shannon. Trying to dunk it and got fouled. They were so close to that, Clark.
You love that the fellow freshman had the presence of mind to stop, toss it right back. And we'll see that 1-2 combo a lot this season.
Second foul on George Dixon. Left-handed free throw good by Terrence from the field. 8 of its last 10 overall. EIU, 1 of its last 9. The lefty pushes it up and makes.
Nice, Jeff, where he's converting some of those 3-point plays, and he's going to get up to 16, 18, 20 points a game. He's the kind of guy that it can fill up pretty quick.
Wallace tried to burrow off into Ramsey. Marvin Johnson. Yo-yoing the dribble around, down to the right block. Nice find for Skipper Johnson. Foul on Tech on Jamias Ramsey. And be treated as a member for the day and receive a Troon golf experience. This is Jordan Skipper Brown. Rolls in.
Jeff, on a couple of these late in the fall, but that's why you play these games. You work on it. You're going to have a bunch of great film to go over tomorrow.
It up. That one spun around and missed. Terrence Shannon rebounds. Gordon Skipper Brown from a military family spent a couple years at McLennan Junior College. Moretti drives, brings defenders, throws it out to the left corner. Ramsey gets it underneath. Layup rolls in. It's had very soft touch there.
And Jeff, such a quick first step. The ability to get there quickly and then have, you know, also the talent to lay it up softly and use it last.
70-41, this is the largest lead for the Red Raiders, but add two for EIU. George Dixon ropes one up and in. 70-43, Tech. Red Raiders have won 47 against non-conference competition. They've held the first team all OVC players. Three misses by Ramsey. There's Moretti straight on. Yes. A big time three. They're dominating Moretti. It looked like a layup.
Jemias shot the first one, but Davide said, hold on, Rip, let me get in on the action here. Stepped in into it from the top of the key.
What I was trying to say is Wallace has been held at 2 points as they give up a dunk. 73-45 Red Raiders, 9 minutes left in the second half. Cheerleaders going to throw out some t-shirts after that big three. Ready, eyeing the man-to-man. Sidearms at the Chihuahua. Chihuahua looking, finds McCullough. 8:40 on the big clock, 10 on the shot clock. McCullough had it taken from him. Tried to rip right, outlet to Dixon, who weaves out. Right corner pass for Max Smith. Wallace reversal. Dang just throws it up in the air and airballed it by 2 feet. Out of bounds.
It's a learning experience. Russ is going to get better. I only think, I mean, his ceiling is way up here, Jeff, and he's only scratching the surface of his potential.
Coach Beard just said you have to move your feet. You have to guard. You can't be a robot. Have to be a player. Nadolny guarded by Deng Deng. 8:10 left to play in the ball game. Red Raiders up big, 73-45. Foul line left extended. Kyler Edwards penetrates, falls away from 18. Rainbow to too strong. And just a fumble out of bounds by Max Smith with Ramsey. I wonder if he's going to wear that mask all year. Elias, the masked man. Phantom of the Opera, something around there. Lopez goes out.
I like where you're headed.
Yeah, we'll get it rounded out. Also takes submissions on Guns Up Radio. Ramsey driving, throws up the layup, and missed everything. And a foul.
The clubhouse.
We have the masked writer. Now we've got the masked writer. Thanks everybody for dialing in. Justin, Ed, listening in Tulsa. Right to left in blue with white EIU. It's a slingshot bounce pass inside, returned out to Marvin Johnson. The shot is blocked from behind by Kyler Edwards. His second block. That's a career high. Elias Ramsey driving it in, little floater. Tear dropped up off the heel of the iron. And finally settling in underneath it to get the rebound, Max Smith for the Panthers. 73-45. Red Raiders in front of a sellout crowd tonight. Look like they're in good shape. Up block, back down, out to Dang Dang. Air ball chance for him. Shot clock winds its way down to 10. On the left block, left shoulder in. Spinning. Whistle.
This is on reach. Really not bodying up the defender.
There's McCullough with a steal. He's got an angle to the basket. He'll lay it in. Kevin McCullough with his first D1 basket. It looked mighty smooth there. Red Raiders up by 30 as it goes out of bounds on the far side off.
Jeff, it looks so effortless. I mean, I wonder if he's even going to sweat out there. He just seems like he does things with ease.
Mm-hmm. Sia Wallace to the right hash. Marvin Johnson. And the man tight for the Red Raiders. Wallace gets free on the drive, hangs in the air, rolled it up, it missed short, and then tumbled off the right side. Flat-footed rebound, squeezed with two hands by Jemias Ramsey. 6:35 left in the second half. Nadolny, he just lost it into the backcourt.
Nadolny, he is an energetic guy, just very talented. I think the one thing they want him to do is just slow down, kind of take your time. He's athletic, he's really talented, just sometimes he needs to slow down with the basketball.
Ramsey had a pick and roll. Instead, he'll pop it back to the right side for Clark. 8 on the shot clock for Clark. Tiptoes in, elevates and missed it short, an air ball. Wow, I think he's just in between. Glass or no glass.
Very tough shot there. Yeah.
Missed everything. Left block, a spin, fall away. Missed strong by George Dixon. Rebound of the Red Raiders, leading 75-45. 5:55 left in the second half. Shannon will check in at the next dead ball. McCullough lines it up from 16. Bingo. Kevin McCullough has four. And there it was.
The one dribble is 17-foot pull up. Yeah, and he rejected the screen from Chris Clark and made it look very smooth. That's what you're seeing, Jeff, now is 6'6", 6'7", guys who can handle the basketball.
5:30 left to play in this one. Largest lead at 32. Right corner, three buried.
Be pretty aggressive there. On the
foul play.
Yep.
Texas Tech. up big here tonight over Eastern Illinois. The largest lead is 32. It's currently at 29. There's an elbow, and ding, ding, got hit in the
phone booth. I couldn't find cylinder was the right word, but yeah, I mean, you're really there. You know, that's an elbow to the face, but right now they're protecting the player's space, that cylinder,
maybe
making
you
sure they have the
right?
Is that, absolutely.
That's what's designed. Yeah, you know, if you don't get up in the cylinder, maybe you don't get those elbows to the face. McCuller missed the front end. Eastern Illinois got a shot on the other end, and the Red Raiders got the rebound. 4:57 left to play in the second half. It's Texas Tech 77-48. Foul line left extended. This is Chiwo. Seven-footer drops it down to McCuller. He's got his left shoulder into Dang. Dang poked a three and stole it from Kevin McCuller. He'll streak on the right sideline. Alley-oop dunk. Look at EIU. Finished by Jordan Skipper Brown. And that was special.
That's a big one. Again, transition defense, Jeff. Even off a turnover, you had to sprint back and get back and cover the goal.
You'll have to ask Coach Beard about that when you go to the locker room. Talk to him here. Nadolny. Several ball fakes. Drives it by Sharif Smith. Layup missed to the left hand. Nadolny went down hard as EIU got the rebound under the cylinder. Saversoff is out there trying to wall off Sharif Smith. 4:05 left in the second half. Lob pass baseline right. Sharif Smith. Right side, steal by McCuller, and a post entry. McCuller, long pass for T.J. Shannon. Chiwa,
and I want to look at that basket, Jeff, to make sure it was still intact. A seven-footer grabs onto the rim.
Big fella threw it down. He's got six. Duffus, down to the right block, turn. Layup good over Chiwa.
Total for the Panthers in the game. Defense has created offense, which has led to Texas Tech kind of widening the gap here late in the second half.
Comfortable lead, 79-52. Jump pass to the seven-footer, Chiwa. Ramsey in between the two circles. Darts left, double team. Finds Edwards, right corner, McCuller. Sips along the baseline. Nine on the shot clock for Edwards. Back to McCuller. Shot fake, step in, 17-footer, rainbow short. Rebounded by Duffus. The transfer from Bethune-Cookman. That's your next opponent coming up on Saturday. Volleyball here during the day. Basketball at night. Chiwa gets called for the foul. Marvin Johnson has 4 points. He's 1-for-9 from the field. He makes his first. Copperville Community College. Kansas. That's short, deflected towards the near side.
I think
what did Benson say?
Yeah, he's not as head said yes.
He's got some new
feet. An odd question to be asked between head coach and opposing player there at the sports table.
Benson with some new ink on that left arm. Backdoor cut Edwards. Lefty layup on the reversal. Good. And Chris Beard loved that pass from Avery Benson.
And it wasn't just a finish from Kyler Edwards. It was a screen from Avery Benson. It was a great find from McCuller. Just perfect execution in the motion offense.
81-53. The Red Raiders on their way to victory as Sharif Smith slams down a three in the right wing.
Woo.
Second three of the night. 81-56 Tech. Across the double T. Ramsey with 2 minutes left. Edwards patrols right. Saversoff spins for a straight on three. Just a brick, missed everything. Deaden left, is saved in by Jamias Ramsey. McCuller skipped it to Edwards. There's Jamias. He'll drive and fall away. Yes, sir. Timeout.
He's shown you he's the real deal tonight. He can score from three. He can score from mid range. He can drive in there. Has a great floater game. If you're a Red Raider fan, you're excited about the future. We've seen Terrence Shannon, we've seen Jamias Rams, we've seen some of these young guys excel tonight.
83-56 with 90 seconds left. Left wing, Dang funnels it down to the left block. Dang jumps to pass it out. 10 on the shot clock. Sharif Smith, a wide open three, shorts that one. And at the free throw line, it's a snare out of the air for Kevin McCuller. Miller hot steps it into the paint, powered it up, got called for an offensive foul, I think. No. So the Red Raiders four players in double figures. What did you predict, five?
I think I predicted five. You've got Edwards and Big Russ at 6 points apiece.
That's a pretty good guess. Ramsey with 19, Holyfield 15, Moretti 13, Shannon 11. Shannon was very aggressive early as a layup misses. If you're looking for that mop-up guy, he doesn't exist.
No, each of these guys are going to play minutes.
At this point last year, you might have seen Sorrells or Hicks. Some mop-up time. Charles picks the pocket of McCullough and goes and scores. McCullough's been a little loose with the ball here down the stretch.
He has been. Whenever you're a 6'6", 6'7", guy, Jeff, I mean, we saw last year's ability. He's just learning right now. I mean, first college game, I think he's got a bright future ahead of him.
Shot start. The Red Raiders have led for 39 minutes and 9 seconds. Free throw hit by Ngolmu. 85-58 Red Raiders. 28 seconds left. The shot clock is off. The Red Raiders are going to move to 48 straight wins over non-conference competition. Chris Beard's going to move to 51-6 at 51-5 at home. As Dang ropes up a left-hand layup, he can play a little bit. Dang, dang. Red Raiders can dribble it out. What a terrific night. Big 12 banner, Final Four banner, and an opening week win. The 2000.